bad day. Maybe the headlines will cheer me up. That's opinion, not news!